Totally.
Excuse me. She has to call me out and say, well, Lily's never danced. And now she's like, I've danced my whole life.
Okay, listen.
Girl, it is on. I will dance you.
Dance off. I will dance you away.
It's like Zoolander.
Girl, you don't want to challenge me.
Okay, so we're going to do some privates before the dance off.
Not nearly what I used to be, and not nearly what I wish I could be. Jim is awesome. He's, first of all, so fine, and really a great instructor, and he totally, it's like he got exactly what I would excel at right away, and he made it look fun and difficult, but he's doing all the work, so. I've always wanted to learn to do the tango. You see it in movies and you see people do it and it looks so awesome and sexy and, you know, kind of, I don't know, like, you know? I wanted to do that. I wanted to try and do that, and it is exactly that. It's so much fun. Well, Lily, first of all, is going to bring her perfect body to the table, and she's got some Latin flavor, so I'm sure that she could, she might shake things up a little bit. We'll see. Oh my gosh. On February 6th, I expect that you will see a lot of sequins, probably. Lily will bring the lip gloss, and we're both going to bring our Leo attitude, and we'll see who's the better lioness.
Hi!
How are you?
I'm good. I'm Lily.
Pasha.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
Like dance class?
Yes,
very important. Okay, so I have some options. I don't know what would be easiest.
Push it on that.
That was so much fun. Oh, it's like a lifelong desire that I've had that I haven't had the opportunity or made the time to really engage in. So this is like, I feel like Cinderella.
So,
Martha's doing tango, but Martha's not Latin. Just saying. This is the perfect vehicle for my dramatic flair. Let's just say that. So we had you guys on our show, Soapbox. You and your lovely wife. And she made mention how she's been dancing her whole life. And she's like, unlike Lily or something that can't dance or something to that effect. And my Leo pride says, oh, I've got rhythm. And I said, I'll dance away. Okay, that's how excited I got. I said, dance away instead of dance off. So then Rhea jumps in and says, dance off. It's on. And I won't ever back down to a challenge. So here I am. All odds are against me. I'm competing against someone who's been dancing her whole life. I think this is probably the first proper dance lesson I've ever had in my life. So there you go. Pasha's amazing. Amazing. He's very technical. He's a perfectionist, which I can relate to. So we work well together. And he's fun. Yeah. I've always been attracted to tango because I do have a naturally dramatic personality. So, this would be a healthy vehicle for that. No, I just love the dramatic flair, how passionate of a dance it is. And it just kind of goes with my personality. So every time that I see it, I'm like glued to the screen. And there's just something in me that's like, God, I wish I could do that. I think I could do that. So.
And now you have the chance.
Now I have the opportunity. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. I know. It is so perfect. The romance, the passion, the drama. Girl, I know you've been dancing your whole life. Shouldn't have picked the tango. It's a dance that comes from Latin flavor. Just saying.